When preparing for a bed bug treatment, it's important to do as much as possible to ensure success. Here are 7 steps to prepare for a bed bug treatment. For every room that's being treated, you need to take down all the pictures, posters, artwork, bulletin boards, or any other decoration off the walls. Move them to the middle of the room. Make sure to unplug everything from the outlets. This includes computers, printers, TVs, clocks, media players, game consoles, and anything else plugged in. Also, unscrew and remove the outlet covers or any wall plates. Move everything besides heavy appliances and furniture 2 to 3 feet away from the walls or to the middle of the room. Cover any fish tanks and turn off the pump. All people and pets must leave the area during treatment. Take all your bedding, including pillowcases, mattress pads, sheets, blankets, and any other item from your bed, and seal them in a plastic bag in the middle of the room. Again, in plastic bags, remove all your clothes from the closets, dressers, cabinets, or anywhere else you store them. This includes umbrellas, hats, scarves, shoes, linens, and towels. Place the filled bags in the middle of the room. In the rest of the plastic bags you place in the middle of the room, you should put all of your DVDs, CDs, tapes, or other media cases. Do the same for any additional items under your bed, in your closet, and things on top or inside your furniture. Please note, after treatment, you need to make sure to wash all clothes, bedding, and other washable items you stored in plastic bags. Wash and dry them on a high heat setting. If that's not possible with some of your items, you will have to dry clean the rest. We hope this helps you prepare for treatment. And don't worry, if you're watching this, then it means this nightmare is almost behind you. Give UnBugMe Pest Control a call at 818-510-0629 or click the link below to schedule a bed bug inspection today.